June 5th, we all together celebrate a special day of the year. This is World Environment Day. This year, it is dedicated to biodiversity. We are all part of it, and it plays a crucial role in the health of our planet. Just listen. This is the sound of the one of inhabitants of our forests, birds. This is the sound of the life and the fact that nature provides food, home and clean air to all of us. The rich biodiversity of our forests is one of the most important sources of our existence that really matter. For example, pollination of soils and plants. If this does not happen, we will face crop failure and massive hunger. We will face our extinction. All floral and faunal forms have the most important quality for us. Over billions of years of evolution, they never put themselves at risk of putting their species on the brink of extinction. And here I'm always thinking about why we are so carelessly exposing ourselves to this risk. We destroy what feeds us. We destroy what gives us clean air and water. In pursuit of quick profit, we are forget that our nature reserves are not a factory line. It may take millions of years for nature to restore balance. Restoring nature is critical to reversing the trend of biodiversity loss. Let's improve the health of the planet. Time to work together for nature.